Hey guys, this is Rahkal Shelton, your inspiration enthusiast here with Glowstream TV for your Fearless Friday. All right guys, I'm gonna give you three things that you do not need permission for. You ready? Okay, I got it. You do not need permission to be great. Let me repeat that. You do not need permission to be great. There is greatness already inside of you. Each and every one of you have something unique and of value to bring to the table. And when you think about it, if you need permission from anyone, you need permission from yourself to tap into that greatness, that thing that's already inside of you. You are already a unique, beautiful contribution. The world is waiting. We are waiting on you to deliver that greatness that's inside of you. So let me tell you that you do not need permission from anyone else. And a lot of times that permission speaks to validation. You don't need anyone to tell you how awesome and fabulous you are. Know it, own it, believe it, and walk in it because you are great and you do not need permission to be great. All right, guys, that second thing you do not need permission for. You do not need permission to start over, to start fresh. Hey, you don't like something about your day, how you're organizing, your morning routine, your routes to work, the way someone is treating you, the way you're feeling, change it. You don't need permission to start over. You don't have to be the same person you were 5 minutes ago, 5 months ago, or 5 years ago. Just because you've always done a thing does not mean you have to stay in that cycle. So you don't need permission to start over. You don't like something, walk into work tomorrow a completely different person, go about your friendships, handle things completely different. If you don't like something, change it. And that third thing you do not need permission for, listen guys, come closer. You do not need permission to get started. There is no planning committee, no planning posse. There's no right way to get started. I think analysis paralysis creeps in once we're trying to figure out the right way to do things. You don't need permission to get started. Just go for it. You may not have all the answers and that's okay. Your first version of something doesn't have to be perfect. You can perfect it along the way and make your tweaks and things of that sort. You don't know where to get started? That's fine. Start writing it down. That's a great place to get started. Write it down, research it, Google it. Reach out to someone that is doing something that you're interested in doing and get as much information as possible. But most importantly, get started. The world is waiting on your unique gift and your unique contribution that you have to give us, but you can't operate in fear. Because this is Fearless Friday, you can't operate in fear. You have got to get started. Just get started. So guys, I hope that was helpful. Those are three things that you do not need permission for. Don't need permission to be great. You're already great. You don't need permission to get started. Just go. And you do not need permission to start over. I had to think about that third one. And you don't need permission to start over. This is Rahkal Shelton here with your Fearless Fridays for Glowstream TV. Make sure you like, subscribe, share it with a friend, and I'll see you guys back here next Friday.